This video contains scenes that may upset or offend some people, so discretion is advised. It is a hunting video.
Kia ora and good day. We are looking for fallow deer today, and a lot of deer come through those pines and try to feed on the grass. That's where we're gonna chase them today. And we're just about where we want to be, and soon we stop, and from here we just have to walk.
Well, here we are once again in the morning. We've got Tongara and Wayne, father and son team, going out. We arrived here this morning, and as you can see, we've already shot a deer. They just happen to be hanging around, so we don't waste them. While they're there, we'll take them. So we'll see what we do. Cheers. All right.
Oh, bloody beautiful. Nice and smoky. Possible.
It is possible. That one's standing nicely.
Can you see it, Will? Yeah, I'm on him. Jesus. Oh, well done. What a cracker shot.
Wayne, have a look at your son's first kill.
Yeah,
summer. We're not here for the rhubarb season.
Good stuff, bro.
Yeah. Well done. That was a cracker shot. Take your time. Well done. That's a red stag. Velvet. It's gonna be a good one, hopefully. Couple of 3 months, maybe top stags. Now we let them be. There's no sparky with them, is there? No. Utiatu, gone for good.
I think it was a good hit shot, Rick.
Yeah. No.
That's a nice spiker. Nice and big one. Nice on the spit roast.
Well done.
And you need one of these Stony Creek meat safe to keep the flies out of your deer. Hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.